I'm not sure what to do with my hands.
Upon insertion, the first flashback of blood, needle flash, is visible in the clear flashback chamber, confirming the needle tip is in the vein. Then the entire device, catheter and needle, is lowered and advanced slightly into the vein. Using the push-off plate on the catheter hub, the catheter is advanced forward, off the needle, into the vein. A second flashback, catheter flash, occurs between the catheter and the needle, confirming that the catheter is successfully in the vein. Once the catheter is advanced completely, the needle is withdrawn straight out of the hub
. I'm not sure what to do with my hands.
One! Two seconds! Four!
We were real happy with what was going on, and at the end of the day, you know, you gotta be happy.